Stylized blocks appear on the screen with the letters NIBIB. Text credits beneath read the National Institute of Biomedical Imaging and Bioengineering, National Institutes of Health. A stylized animation reveals text that reads 60 Seconds of Science. The title of the video appears. How does a CT scan work?
A CT scan is an X-ray procedure that creates cross-sectional images with the help of computer processing.
A 3D graphic of an X-ray tube appears. A series of horizontal bars appear as the X-ray orbits. These represent cross-sectional images. The bars collapse and form a 3D cube, then disappears.
CT images are more detailed than conventional X-ray images.
An X-ray image of lungs appears on the screen, followed by a series of more detailed CT images of the lungs and heart.
And can reveal bones as well as soft tissue and organs.
A set of CT scanned bones appears next to a series of CT scanned images of heart tissue, then fades to black.
A conventional X-ray uses a fixed tube that sends X-rays in only one direction.
A 3D rendering of a tube appears on the left and emits waves horizontally across an X-ray image of a hand.
While a CT scanner uses a motorized X-ray source that shoots narrow beams of
a background photograph of a CT machine with the patient being scanned. A 3D tube overlays the image with a 3D rendering of a patient. The tube rotates around the patient and emits X-rays at various angles.
X-rays as it rotates around the patient.
The photograph disappears and the 3D patient turns upright. The tube orbits around the patient on the Z-plane from head to toe, emitting X-rays toward the patient. A 3D detector appears opposing the tube and receives the X-rays passed from the tube and through the patient.
There are special digital X-ray detectors located directly opposite the X-ray source. As the X-ray passes through the patient, they are picked up by the detectors and transmitted to a computer.
3D patient is on the right, and high-resolution images of brain slices are on the left.
Image slices can either be displayed individually in two-dimensional form.
The patient graphic turns into a 3D skeleton. The high-resolution images highlight bones.
Or stack together to generate a three-dimensional image.
Three CT images of a foot.
That can reveal abnormal structures.
2D CT images being compared to 3D CT images that show abnormalities.
Or help the physician plan and monitor treatments.
A photograph of a female doctor speaking with a male patient. A blank screen with the text. Produced by NIBIB and music by Long Zijun. The logo appears for the National Institute of Biomedical Imaging and Bioengineering, National Institutes of Health, with their website, www.nibib.nih.gov. Credits for the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services and the National Institutes of Health also appear.